Hello, in this video, we will get to know Bayraktar KIZILELMA, one of the sources of pride in Turkey's defense industry. KIZILELMA is an unmanned combat aircraft with advanced technology, born from the dedicated work of Turkish engineers. Throughout this video, we will cover everything from KIZILELMA's technical specifications, production stages, superior capabilities, competitors, contributions to Turkey, and future plans. Bayraktar KIZILELMA is an unmanned combat aircraft developed by the Turkish defense industry company Baykar, designed for close air support and combat operations. Let's take a look at KIZILELMA's remarkable technical specifications. Length, 14.5 meters. Wingspan, 10 meters. Height, 3.5 meters. Maximum takeoff weight, 8.5 tons. Payload capacity, 1,500 kilograms. Cruise speed, 0.6 Mach, under development. Maximum speed, 0.9 Mach, target speed. Service ceiling, 45,000 feet. Operational altitude, 25,000 feet. Endurance, 3 plus hours, under development. Takeoff, landing, cruise, taxi, autonomous. Power system, turbofan engine, engine options are being studied. Communication, LOS and BLOS, line of sight and beyond line of sight. Radar system, AESA radar, active electronically scanned array radar. Targeting system, electro-optical targeting system, IR search and track system. Weapon capacity, laser-guided munitions, missiles, long-range cruise missiles. KIZILELMA's advanced features enable it to demonstrate superior performance in various combat and support scenarios. In particular, the AESA radar system offers advanced target detection and tracking capabilities, while the wide range of weapons provide solutions suitable for different mission types. Studies are also continuing on KIZILELMA's vertical takeoff and landing (VTOL) capability, which will be an important advantage, especially for naval platforms. The production stages of Bayraktar KIZILELMA are meticulously carried out at Baykar's state-of-the-art facilities. The use of domestic and national components guarantees KIZILELMA's high performance and durability. The production process is followed step by step with strict quality control processes. Procedures conforming to international standards are applied. KIZILELMA has undergone various test stages, including ground tests, flight tests, ammunition tests, and environmental durability tests. These tests aim to prove KIZILELMA's superior performance even under the most challenging conditions. During the tests, engineers closely monitor the performance data and make the necessary adjustments to improve the aircraft's capabilities. Flight tests, in particular, are of great importance for evaluating KIZILELMA's aerodynamic structure, control systems, and performance. The development process of Bayraktar KIZILELMA extends from the initial concept studies to mass production. Baykar decided to develop KIZILELMA in 2018 and produced the first prototype in 2021. The test flights conducted in 2023 were successfully completed, and mass production began. The challenges faced and the successes achieved during this process showcase Baykar's engineering capabilities. The project's timeline from inception to present is important in terms of showing the distance covered by the Turkish defense industry and the technological level it has reached. KIZILELMA's development is not only a technical achievement but also a source of national pride. Bayraktar KIZILELMA can be used in various missions as a versatile platform. It plays an active role in intelligence, surveillance, reconnaissance, attack, and defense operations. In particular, its low radar signature increases its effectiveness against enemy defense systems. Additionally, the ability to take off and land from short deck aircraft carriers increases the operational capacity of naval forces. KIZILELMA can be used not only in military operations but also in areas such as border security, counterterrorism, and natural disasters. This shows that KIZILELMA is a multi-purpose platform. KIZILELMA is designed to be integrated with other defense systems and platforms. Baykar is cooperating with many defense industry companies and countries to ensure the integration of KIZILELMA. These efforts expand KIZILELMA's international recognition and application. In particular, collaborations with allied countries enable KIZILELMA to be used effectively in joint operations. The training of the personnel who will operate KIZILELMA is provided through simulation systems and training programs offered by Baykar. These trainings aim to equip the personnel with the necessary knowledge and skills to operate KIZILELMA effectively. During operational use, KIZILELMA's autonomous capabilities and advanced control systems ensure safe and successful missions. Pilots and ground control personnel are trained to master all of KIZILELMA's systems. Simulation training includes realistic operational scenarios, ensuring that personnel are prepared for all kinds of situations. Bayraktar KIZILELMA makes significant contributions to Turkey's defense industry and economy. The export of KIZILELMA increases Turkey's foreign exchange earnings and emphasizes the importance of domestic production in the defense industry. Additionally, the production and development of KIZILELMA creates employment and has a positive impact on the country's economy. Investments made in the defense industry also trigger technological development and innovation. KIZILELMA's success is also a source of inspiration for future defense projects. Baykar has determined its future plans and goals for KIZILELMA. New versions and improvements are being worked on, aiming to expand KIZILELMA's presence in international markets. Additionally, Baykar is working on integrating KIZILELMA with its other unmanned aerial vehicles and the ability to conduct joint operations. These future developments will further enhance KIZILELMA's capabilities and make it an even more valuable asset for Turkey and its allies. Bayraktar KIZILELMA has demonstrated superior performance in various operations and exercises. In particular, its success in international exercises and combat zones highlights KIZILELMA's effectiveness and reliability. These success stories prove that KIZILELMA is a reliable and impactful defense system. When we look at the detailed operational information, we see that KIZILELMA can provide continuous real-time intelligence for more than 24 hours in long-endurance reconnaissance missions. This mission demonstrates KIZILELMA's endurance and reliability. In another example, KIZILELMA successfully engaged multiple high-value targets using precision-guided munitions, demonstrating its combat effectiveness. Another important achievement of KIZILELMA is its ability to operate in different weather conditions and challenging geographies. It has successfully completed operations at high altitudes, in cold and hot climates, and in desert and mountainous regions. This shows that KIZILELMA is a versatile platform and can adapt to different mission types. Let's answer some questions from our audience. How does KIZILELMA compare to other unmanned combat aircraft? KIZILELMA stands out with its advanced technology, autonomous capabilities, and versatile usage scenarios, making it a formidable competitor on a global scale. In particular, its low radar signature, high maneuverability, and advanced sensor systems are among the features that distinguish KIZILELMA from its competitors. What does the future hold for KIZILELMA in international markets? With ongoing developments and potential collaborations, KIZILELMA is poised to expand its presence in international markets and become a key player in the defense industry. In particular, collaborations with Turkey's friendly and allied countries can increase KIZILELMA's market share. When we conduct a general analysis, we see that Bayraktar KIZILELMA has attracted the attention of many countries around the world and may be used in more countries in the future. With its advanced technology and versatile capabilities, KIZILELMA will continue to play an important role in the defense industry. The export of KIZILELMA will strengthen Turkey's position in the defense sector and increase its international recognition. In conclusion, Bayraktar KIZILELMA represents Turkey's innovation and technological advancement in the defense industry. With its advanced technical specifications, superior performance, and international acclaim, Bayraktar KIZILELMA appears set to be used in more countries in the future. This video aimed to provide viewers with an in-depth understanding of this important combat aircraft by comprehensively covering all aspects of KIZILELMA. I hope this video has answered all your questions about KIZILELMA. If you liked our video and want more content, don't forget to subscribe to our channel. See you in our next video.